Seth Jarvis will line up against J.G. Pageau. After being alert against this Islander penalty-killing team, though, Holmstrom has five shorthanded goals. Now Svechnikov in the bumper position, but he gets across. They score! Sebastian Aho on the power play. And Carolina has cut into the Islanders' lead. It's 3-2.
Seth Jarvis did a great job with his skate, winning the faceoff on Pageau. Then watch the puck retrieval that Svechnikov had when he didn't handle it cleanly. Bunting didn't panic, was going to fire the puck, wasn't able to do so because of the stick coming from behind from Pageau, and made a better play to Aho. After Aho got booted from the faceoff, for Jarvis to win that draw with his skate set a whole positive power play chain reaction. And Sebastian is able to find the back of the net, the second Sebastian Aho to score in this still very young hockey game.